You won this time, Harold, but one day it will cost you.
Your father's death is a grievous loss, my son. Not just for you, but for the entire Levros kingdom. He's been poisoned, and I know who's behind it. It's Celeste, the evil fairy queen of the hallowed kingdom. As wicked as she may be, her wings are the only way to revive the king. You must go to Celeste's kingdom and get her wings. This won't just revive Harold. You're ready to go, but the Hallowed Kingdom is a cursed place. Celeste will do her best to drive you back.
Prince Liam, I am Queen Celeste. I warn you, come no closer to my kingdom, or I have to kill you. This will help you clear your mind to turn back.
Queen Celeste, Prince Liam and his army have snuck into our kingdom through the southern border. He's strong and up to no good. Only your powers can stop him. I'll go to the scout and bring you the latest news.
Your Majesty, Queen Henrietta sent her troops to attack our kingdom. They're attacking from the rear. The only way to keep them...
I will help you, but I can't find it in this mess. Please, help me clean it up. Did you see my green sock? Thank you! Oh, I'm really going nuts! I can't even spot a suitcase without my glasses! As for you, you need to get a magic seed from the enchanted tree. It's been a good friend of mine since it was just a sprout. I used to visit it dressed up in a bow tie. And we drank tea with winter pine cones. Its sharp fangs look scary, but I know how to calm it. The tree likes tender melodies that sound like a bird's song. Here's the flute that will help you.
Amazing. You saved the kingdom from the external attack. But Prince Liam has invaded our territory. We must get him before he does any harm.
Prince Liam of Lavros, you dared enter the Hallowed Kingdom. You're not welcome here. Get out or I'll shoot you dead.
I will...